Complete the lesson comparing fractions. Complete using smaller than or greater than 2 and 3 over 7 or 2 and 2 over 3. Two mixed numbers with the same number 2. The number for two mixed numbers equal اللي هو 2. Okay? Then compare between the two fractions 3 over 7 with 2 over 3 لأن two numbers عندي equals هنا 2 وهنا 2. يبقى compare between the two fractions 3 over 7 and 2 over 3. Okay? بنعمل ازاي compare between the fractions by cross multiplication. يبقى 3 multiply 3 equals 9. Write 9 up طبعا فوق 3. 2 multiply 7 equals 14. Write 14 up طبعا فوق 2. Now compare between 9 and 14. 9 smaller than 14 يبقى put the sign smaller than. Okay? طب هنا 2 and 1 over 3 or 3 and 2 over 3 هنا different numbers 2 mixed numbers with different number أكيد ال 2 smaller than 3 يبقى ال 2 and 1 over 3 smaller than 3 and 2 over 3 طب عشان نتأكد نعمل check up كده على result نعمل ايه convert بقى from the mixed number to fraction 2 multiply 3 equal 6 plus 1 النumerator equal 7 يبقى 7 over 3 ده ال first mixed number equal 7 over 3 as a fraction. Second mixed number, 3 multiply 3 equals 9 plus 2, يبقى 11 over 3, the second fraction. Now compare, نعمل compare between the two fractions عن طريق cross multiplication. 7 multiply 3, 21. 11 multiply 3, 33. يبقى 21 smaller than 33, يبقى put the sign smaller than. Okay? Again, fraction and decimal. يبقى الأسهل convert from decimal to fraction to be two fractions. أسهل من نعمل convert from fraction to decimal. يبقى هنعمل convert from decimal to fractions. 0.61 into fraction هيبقى 61 over a decimal point after two digits يبقى over 100. Now cross multiplication. 3 multiply 100 equals 300. 61 multiply 5 equals 305. Now compare between 300 and 305. 300 smaller than 305. يبقى put the sign smaller than. Okay? Arrange in an ascending order. Ascending يعني from the smallest to the greatest number. Where is the smallest number? We have four fractions. كلهم common denominator with denominator 6 يبقى دلوقتي بنعمل compare between the numerators 3 or 1 or 5 or 2 طبعا ال smallest number هو ال 1 أو ال smallest fraction 1 over 6 then take 2 over 6 then 3 over 6 the last one 5 over 6 يبقى في ال numerator لما بنعمل compare between the numerators يبقى بنعمل from the smallest to the biggest ascending عادي جدا اوكي طب again هنا 3 fractions over 8 وفي عندي number 1 يبقى نخلي ال 1 fraction over 8 يبقى 8 over 8 اوكي عشان يبقى ال 4 fraction with denominator 8 يبقى دلوقتي نعمل compare between ال numerators اوكي انا عندي common denominator يبقى compare between the numerators 3 or 1 or 8 or 7 in ascending order يعني from the smallest to the biggest يبقى ال smallest number هو ال 1 يبقى 1 over 8 then 3 يبقى 3 over 8 then 7 يبقى 7 over 8 then 8 over 8 اللي هي 1 again in an ascending order يعني from the smallest to the biggest again هنا بقى 5 over 7 5 over 8 1 5 over 12 يبقى 3 fractions with numerator 5 يبقى common numerator يبقى خلي ال 1 fraction with numerator 5 يبقى 5 over 5 عشان يبقى ال 4 fraction with numerator 5 common numerator دلوقتي نعمل compare between the denominator 7 وال 8 وال 5 وال 12 in an ascending يبقى بنعمل ال inverse يبقى not from the smallest to the biggest from the greatest to the smallest from the biggest to the smallest ال inverse ascending معناها smallest to biggest احنا هنا في بنعمل في الدينومينيتور العكس يبقى ال 12 then ال 8 then ال 7 then طبعا ال 5 over 5 اوكي يبقى الدينومينيتور بنعكس الاسندنج هيبقى descending. اوكي again arrange in a descending order. What the meaning of descending? From the greatest to the smallest, من الكبير للصغير. 8 11 and 4 over 5 12 and 3 over 7 61 over 7 12.4. يبقى كلهم ايه؟ fractions and mixed numbers. يبقى هنخلي 61 over 7 mixed number عشان يبقى like 11 and 4 over 5 و 12 and 3 يبقى كلهم mixed numbers or numbers يعني. يبقى 61 over 7 هتبقى equals ايه؟ في table 7 ايه اللي smaller than 61؟ 7 by 8. 7 by 8 equals 56. After 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, يبقى 5. يبقى 8 and 5 over 7. The 61 over 7 as a mixed number, 8 and 5 over 7. و12.4 طبعا as a mixed fraction أو mixed number يبقى 12 and 4 over 10. دلوقتي نعمل ايه؟ Compare between all numbers, all the mixed numbers. 8 or 11 or 12 or 8 or 12. As a number هنا يبقى 12. طب which 12؟ 12 and 3 over 7 or 12 and 4 over 10. نعمل هنا ايه؟ يبقى بنعمل compare between the two fractions 3 over 7 وال 4 over 10. 3 by 10 ب 30. 4 by 7 ب 28. يبقى of course 30 greater than 28. يعني ال 12 and 3 over 7 هو ال greatest fraction. Then ال 12 and 4 over 10. Then 8 or 11 or 8. Of course 11 يبقى 11 and 4 over 5. طب 8 only or 8 and 5 over 7 يبقى 8 and 5 over 7 هي ال greatest. Then the last one 8. يبقى انا بعمل هنا compare between the numbers. لو كانوا ال numbers equal 12 and 12 يبقى بنشوف ال fractions. ال fraction اللي with the number ما هو mixed number. اوكي بنعمل cross multiplication عشان نشوف انهي الاكبر. طب لو كانوا not equal يعني 11 ولا 8 طبعا هيبقى 11. طب لو كان 8 and 8 يبقى بنشوف 8 only or 8 and more. طبعا 8 and more هي الأكبر. then ال 8.